Marlon Brando pasó a la historia como uno de los actores más influyentes de Hollywood, pero su atormentada vida familiar lo convirtió en blanco de la prensa sensacionalista. La estrella de El Padrino se revela en su esfera más íntima en el documental Listen to Me, Marlon. El director Steven Riley utilizó centenares de horas de entrevistas y grabaciones personales para dejar que el actor, de viva voz, cuente su historia. Veamos las escenas de Listen to Me, Marlon.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Marlon.
Let your mind drift back, way back in time, to a time when you were very young.
It is like a wonderful, soft dream.
Since I don't do anything else well, I might as well put all my energies into being as good an actor as I can.
You bring part of yourself to every character, but some parts are closer to us than others. Everybody's got something they're hiding.
In the theater, the actor is the boss. It's against the nature of human life to withdraw.
When what you are is unwanted, then you look for an identity that will be acceptable. A good con man can fool anybody. The first person that you fool was yourself.
You lie for peace, you lie for tranquility, you lie for love.
I feel as though I'm coming closer to what it means to be human.
You are the memories.
Hit them, knock them over. With an attitude, with a word, with a look. Everybody feels like they're a failure. Everybody feels they could have been a contender.
El documental Listen to Me, Marlon fue producido para la cadena de cable Showtime en Estados Unidos, pero usted puede verlo a través del servicio de pago por evento de Claro Video. Para más información, visite la página web www.clarovideo.com.